Welcome to my YouTube channel. Now this is the time that I'll take to show you the problem with this Tunland. I've had this Tunland since 2014. Now this is the seventh year. Is it 2014, 2015, 2017, 2018, 2019, and 2020, then 2021, 2022, and right now it's 2022, yeah. So the first problem that we have with this Tunland is eating. So to tell you the truth, this one cannot work. When you're using the automatic fan, that's electric fan, this one doesn't work well. Sometimes you have to replace them. Keep on replacing them all daily, day out, day in. But better is just put this manual clutch. This is a manual clutch, you're going to the fan. And then this is a belt. So you tie it to the belt direct. Just for screws, if you can see them there. The manual clutch, you remove the cover which is on top here. You just cut it, you don't have to buy another one. That's a simple work. And then you also have to change the side of this bottle. But the bottle before, initially it was this side, this right hand car. So before it was this side, I had to replace it to turn it to this side, because they cannot work. This space is very minimal even. Another problem is this heater plug. They call it heater plug, they're called water jackets. These ones here, you should get rust, and all of a sudden they start leaking. So the one I need to replace. But the engine is okay, everything is okay, the nozzles are okay. I'm never replace them. This is the seventh year. Yeah, even this pump, you just replace the filter inside. That's water separator. The machine is okay inside, everything, power's went. Yeah, so you just change the size of the cables. This one is from the radiator, this one is direct from the engine cooling system. So I think that's the main problem with the engine, cooling. Cooling is the main problem with this engine. This one is coming 2.8, i.s.f 2.8. Yeah, computer is pretty working well, after 7 years. I think that's everything with our engine. Cooling system is the problem. Yeah, this one I had to replace. That's normal with the alternator, they don't work for that long. That one I had to replace because of running. The battery I had to replace. This one is our ABS, it's okay. I've never even opened it even once. That one is okay. And if you bought this car direct from the dealer, you notice that it has some leaking behind here on the engine. That's normal, it's not that much. There's a simple leaking. Gearbox is intact, just replace the clutch only. Not much that you need to replace. When you go down to the hood now, another problem. The other problem is this propeller shaft. The propeller shaft is okay, but now when you come to this universal joint, those one you need to get them from a different supplier, because now you cannot get the direct them from Foton. Another problem is here now, the automatic gear. That's four-wheel drive. Mine, I need to remove the control. Now usually it's usually manual. If you need to know manual how to use it, I can explain. When you need to just in the quest, I'll show you how to do it. The four wheel is okay. At 7 years is working. I just come here and I put some power and then I change. There's a motor here, that one is working. When you talk of shocks using the same as Toyota Hilux or Prado. No, I never even, those ones are okay. Bushes, they're okay. Arm joints, they're okay. I'm using the Toyota one. Center bearing, this one another problem. Big problem. But this one uses the Toyota one. I'm using RBI. The rear ones. The rear universal joint there. That one I've not replaced it even once. Still working well, that one there. Yeah, the original one. But now this one I'll replace it. It's GATS 21. It's working also well. But that one you have to grease it. That one is normal and no problem there. Now this is another problem. The cover usually plastic. So this the car is off-road. So I ended up marrying on something. Now I replace with that. This one is metal now. Oh, what else? What else? Rear is okay. Those are wheels. They're running well. That one has never been opened. So that one is okay. Everything there now. Everything is okay. The chase is very strong. Chase is quite strong, very strong by the way. When you get to inside, don't worry about the darkness. These are the inside parts. So that's the sound system. How is the food cooking well? Keys. Alright, working okay. Everything is okay now. This is after 7 years. The odometer is working well. Power is up to 4. This one is okay. This one ain't working, these two. And this one. Lights are okay. Windows are rising well. All of them. These are for 7 years. You can say that the car is very strong. Yeah, I know it's dirty, but I'm going to clean it. Yeah, that's just because of people who are entering. See, the car is going to be clean. The sound is okay. Sound is okay. These ones are looking fine. About the AC, the clock is okay. See, the odometer is hitting what? 100,016. I see now the hood. Now that the engine now running well, cooling very well. There is a truth that that gave us the rise up to half, even by the time it's really less than half. And you see the place I'm working on is temperature are very high. Even if you look at the sun now, sun is already rising. It's not even clouds on top. You see? There's no clouds. But the car is running well. Yeah. There's that one. So the problem we have this car is drinking, eating, nothing more. Just eating. So when you are in a cold place, there's no problem. And transmission. That is the automatic transmission. That's four wheel. It has a problem. So that one cannot switch, the switch are not working, and the universe is okay. Otherwise everything else is okay. When you buy other items, you can buy them to the order. Okay, that's okay. When you need something, you need to be a trainer, I'll explain it. You can just inbox me, my email is there, you can even just subscribe to me, so that maybe when you have a problem, you can ask. I'll be glad to help. Yeah.